The political arena now, where a mayor in West Niagara seeking re-election after a term full of controversies, which resulted in dock pay. West Lincoln's Dave Bielsma is aiming for a second term and is now up against a fellow councillor and a political first-timer. Jason Guidola reports.
Despite anti-lockdown protests and code of conduct violations, West Lincoln's Dave Bielsma is seeking re-election with no regrets.
I'd rather speak and ask questions than remain quiet.
In the grand scheme of things, I'm pleased with the term.
The mayoral incumbent says past controversies were him advocating for small businesses, along with mental health support. While in the mayor's chair, Bielsma faced repercussions following participation in a protest against provincial stay-home orders. An online message asking a constituent about their menstrual cycle after their vaccination, and radio comments about the town not flying the pride flag. Today, Bielsma says he's looking ahead and aims to manage a community on the uprise.
Our town is poised to grow quite significantly, and I'd like to see that done in a paced sort of way. I don't want that to happen too quickly. I don't want to lose our country charm.
We still have a little bit of a divide in our community. Some people who historically don't want to see any change. I think that we have to be able to manage that change.
Candidate Cheryl Ganan says she wants to bring more inclusivity in the rural township. The six-year councillor says she wants to change negative perceptions and prepare for new residents, along with approvals for more housing, roads, and other infrastructure.
That growth should continue to be moving forward at a very slow, steady pace, filling the inside areas that are still open as we continue to move out. There are already plans in place for achieving the appropriate infrastructure as that growth happens.
One of the hot topics here in West Lincoln is potential expansion, and all candidates are aware of it and looking forward to addressing it. They say that by 2051, West Lincoln, particularly here in Smithville, is expected to double in size.
You know, you have to think of the other people out there. Where I live, no sewers, no water, I have no gas, single-phase hydro. So, you know, when you start looking at that, and my taxes are huge, why? Why? So I want to get down to the bottom of it.
Also running for the mayor's chair is newcomer Greg Stevens, who lives in rural Caister Center. Stevens has never sat in a council seat, but the utility contractor says his work experience with municipalities will translate.
When I walk in and I say, this is going to cost you $500,000, they don't send, you know, they send the big guns to come and talk to us, to want to find out why, you know. So again, there's lots of political experience, believe me.
Jason Guidola, CHCH News, Smithville, West Lincoln.